हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम अमित मावे फ्रॉम न्यू कैथोलिक मिशन स्कूल, इंग्लिश मीडियम झाबुआ. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर 6 इन सेमेस्टर 2 इन टेक्स्ट बुक. इन चैप्टर 6 वी विल सी द माउस मेडन. ओके, इन दिस स्टोरी, दिस इज द वंडरफुल स्टोरी एंड यू विल लाइक इट आफ्टर व्हेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट टू यू. Some characters you have to understand in this story. There is a mouse. Okay, when the one eagle was flying, that what happened? This eagle was carrying one small mouse. Okay, female mouse. That what happened? And this is a good story. The what happened that time when these monks, the person who used to serve in the temple. They were reciting their prayers bank of the river, and that time one holy man was bank of the river, and he got one this mouse. Okay, this mouse fall from the eagle's legs. Let's see what happened next. Read the story from Panchatantra about a girl whose father wants to perfect husband for her. Read on, find out what it. If she finds one. On the banks of the Gangas, there lived many holy men. Their leader was a man of great learning. He also had magic powers and could do wonderful things. Okay, when beyond the Gangas, that what happened? Holy men used to pray there, and. Their leader, okay, there are many holy men, and their leader was also very powerful. Okay, this leader was having magic power. He could do anything, things what he wants. One day, as he was saying his prayers after bathing in the Ganges, a tiny mouse fell into his hand from the beak of a white flying she mouse with a curly tail and shining eyes. Okay, one day this holy man, okay, who is having power, okay, who used to have magic power, he was praying, and that time what happened, one mouse fell into his hand. From where? From the eagle's or hawk house peak. He liked her at once and wanted to keep her with him. So using his magic powers, he changed the mouse into a little girl. Okay, when he was praying, that time this mouse fall into his hand, and that time he liked it very much. Okay, and he changed this mouse into a little girl. Okay, he took the little mouse girl home and presented her to his wife. "You have always wanted a child," he said. "Here is our daughter. We will bring her up with love and care." The holy man's wife was very happy that she finally had a daughter to care for. She said that she would do everything for her and bring her up like a princess. Okay, here what happened now? After this holy man turned the mouse into girl, and later onwards he took this girl into his house. And he presented, okay, he gave to his wife that he said he got a little girl, and he presented to his wife, and his wife was very happy seeing this girl, and she is now very happy, and she is worrying about her, and she is thinking that she will care for her, and she also got one kind of support in her old age. And her mother was thinking that now she will grow her like a princess. Years passed, and the mouse girl grew up to be very beautiful girl. The holy man and his wife thought that the time had come to look for a suitable husband for mouse maiden. Okay. Now what happened? Next. Many years passed, and now this small girl became very good and very pretty and very beautiful, and now her age is like to see a good husband for her, and now her parents started to seeking good husband for her. Our daughter should marry someone who is greater than anyone else, said the holy man. I think the son would be the best choice, he added. His wife agreed. Okay, now her parents are looking for bride, groom. Okay. And now the holy man is thinking that the son is very good for her. Okay, her father chose a son. Okay, and he is thinking that the son is very good for her life. But what happened next? While he said that to this holy man, to his wife, that the son is good for her, and she agreed. Okay, this mouse maiden's mother agreed. Now what happened next? Let's see. The holy man, using his magic powers, asked the son to come down. Oh holy man, why did you call me? Asked the son. Okay, now holy man used his power and called the son to their house, okay, or come down. Okay, now, and the holy man, okay, when holy man used his power, he brought the son from sky to down. Okay, now the son already came there, and now the son is asking questions to the holy man. Why did you call the son here? Okay, the son is saying, why did you call him here? Okay, I want you to marry my daughter, the holy man said. She is very beautiful and very good person. She will be the perfect bride for you. Okay, now this son asks the question, why did you call me here down? Okay, whom the son is asking this question? He is asking this question to the father of the girl. Okay, and the girl is who? The girl that who turned into a girl from mouse. And now this father is saying to her that I brought you here, and he is explaining about her girl. Okay, sorry, his girl, that saying she is very good person and she is very beautiful also, and she is very good bride for you. Okay, bride means a girl who is now good. Okay, now above age of 18 or more than 18, and she is now, her age is like getting married, and now his father is looking for bridegroom, a bridegroom who used to marry the girl. Okay, is called bridegroom, and bride is a girl who is going to marry to the man. Okay, so now husband is they are looking for good husband, and father is saying that we are thinking that the son is good choice for her. And now what happened next? Before the son could say anything, the mouse maiden who was standing there said, no father, I couldn't marry him. He is so hot, I want someone better. Okay. Now this father explained everything to the son. Okay. And before saying the son, okay, son could say anything to her father, and that time what happened? Suddenly this mouse maiden, okay, this girl, mouse maiden means a girl, who suddenly gave answer to his father. And her father and said that, no father, I could not marry. Okay, she is saying that she don't want to marry this son. Why? He is so hot. Okay, the son is what kind of son? We see son is very hot, and the girl also saying that son is very hot, or and I don't want to marry him. I want some other better one than the son. Okay, next. The holy man felt sad. Is there anyone greater than you? He asked the son. Okay, now holy man, after refusing this girl to the son, and the holy man felt very sad. Okay, now he is not happy, and what he was thinking, and the girl is thinking beyond of her father choice. Now what happened? This holy man asked to the son that, is there anyone who is better than you or good for my daughter? The son said, what? Yes, there is, said the son. There is the cloud. When he covers my face, I couldn't shine. The holy man asked the cloud to come down. Okay, now the son said, yeah, there is better one who is better than the sun. And he said that there is better one, the cloud. Okay, the clouds are better than the sun. Why? because the sun is saying, whenever I used to shine, or whenever I used to shine, what happened that time? These clouds, okay, they covers his face, okay, they covers the shine, and they could not shine him properly. And so this sun thinks that these clouds are better than him. And now what happened? Again the holy man called the cloud down. Okay. Now what happened when the cloud came down? Oh holy man, why did you call me? Asked the cloud. Okay. Now cloud asked him, why did you call him? Okay. To whom? They are asking to the daughter's father, okay, the holy man. Before the holy man could answer, the mouse maiden said, I will not marry him. He looks so dull. I want to marry someone better. Okay, now again this, before this holy man could say anything to this cloud, and then suddenly this mouse, okay, she said that she don't want to marry this cloud because they are very dull, or they are not perfect. They don't look good. Okay, they are not good, because we can see the clouds, what kind of clouds. Sometimes clouds can be gray, and sometimes they can be white, and sometimes they can be very black also. So like this mouse maiden is saying to her father that she doesn't want to marry this cloud. Okay, so next what happened? Again the same thing will happen. This holy man will called some other one, whom he will call, let's see. The holy man asks the cloud, is there anyone greater than you? Okay, now holy man is asking this cloud again, is there anyone who is greater than you? Okay, so how many things are rejected by the mouse maiden? Two things are, okay, who are they? One is, first the one is the sun, and the second is the cloud. So next one, who will be there? Let's see. Yes, the wind is greater than me, answered the cloud. The wind drives me about wherever she likes. So that the holy man called upon the wind to him, to his house. Okay, now what happened? Again this holy man asked the cloud, who is better than you, or greater than you, means who is very good than this cloud. And the cloud answers that the wind, okay, the wind is very greater than this cloud and the sun. And said that the wind is very greater than me because this wind is very powerful. Why? Because the wind, whenever the wind used to flow in the sky or where we see, okay, wind can flow here and there or anyway it can flow. So this cloud is saying that the wind drives me. Okay, the cloud is saying drives means wherever the winds wants to drive. Okay, wherever the wind goes, the cloud also follow the winds. So same here, the wherever the winds wants to drive us means, so this cloud wanted to say that the wind is greater than to him. And so the holy man called the wind down, and now wind came there, and let's see what happened. Okay, oh holy man, why did you call me? Said the wind. Okay, wind asked the question to the holy man, why did you call him there down? Okay, I want you marry my daughter, the holy man said. Okay, holy man answered him that I want, okay, holy man wants that her daughter should want marry some other good one. But what happened? Again this mouse maiden will make some kind of pretendings there. No father, I don't want to marry him. He is always running about. He could not stand still for a moment, cried mouse maiden. Okay, suddenly before this wind could say, and the father was saying that he wants to her daughter to marry the wind, and but suddenly this mouse maiden, okay, this girl who is now is beautiful person, and she said that no father, I don't want to marry this wind, because she could not, okay, wind, it could not stand in any place for while 1 minute or 1 second. Okay, she is saying, who is saying? The mouse maiden that saying that to the father, father, I don't want to marry this wind, because why? The wind used to flow here and there, and she this wind could not stop for a single moment also. So she rejected also this wind. and then again what will happen, again the father will see for another good man. Is there anyone greater than you? Said the holy man to the wind. Okay, again this holy man asks question that is there anyone better, okay, is there anyone good person than you. Okay, so wind will what answer, let's see. Yes, the mountain is greater than me, said the wind. Okay, the wind said that mountain is greater than him. He is so strong and tall that I couldn't move him. I couldn't even pass over his head. Okay, the wind is saying that there is another good for her. Okay, the mouse. For the mouse, and the wind is saying the mountain is greater than her, it. Okay, greater than whom? The wind. And the wind is saying that the mountain is very strong and very powerful. I could not even move him. Okay, so what the means this wind want to say that we can see the mountain cannot move by the wind or by the person. So she wants this. She okay. This wind again reject this mountain also. Let's see what happened. So same here what happened. Then the holy man called upon the mountain to come him. Okay, again the holy man called the mountain. Okay, using by his power he called mountain to him. And this mountain came there. And let's see what will happen next. Oh holy man, why did you call me? Asked the mountain. The mouse maiden jumped forward and said, no father, he is tall, rough and hard. I won't have his as a husband. I want someone better. Okay. Before this holy man could say anything to this mountain, and then what happened? Suddenly this mouse maiden jumped there. Okay. She came forward there by jumping and said, no father, I don't want to marry this mountain. Because why? He is very tall. Okay. One thing, he is very big also. And rough means very rough, means not good and very bad. We can see the mountain sometimes can be stone, big stone on the mountain and grasses, dry grass. And so like that it can be rough and hard. And hard means very hard, means very soft. Sorry, solid, okay, not soft. I won't have his as a husband. I won't marry better. Okay, then again this mouse maiden said that she don't want to marry this mountain also. She is looking for other better one. Is there anyone greater than you? Asked the holy man to the mountain. Yes, there is a mouse greater than me, replied the mountain. It is true, the mouse maiden saw the mouse. And she jumped with joy and happiness. Father, she cried. Okay, now what happened? Mountain is saying, yes, there is one more greater than her. And who is very, means this mountain is saying that there is a mouse. And who is greater than him? Because why? This mouse could dig the mountain anytime or anywhere. Because mouse has good paws. Paw means legs of the this mouse. And the And while this mountain said to this holy man that the mouse is greater than the mountain or him, then this mouse maiden suddenly jumped. Okay, she jumped over there and she was very happy seeing this mouse. Okay, and she cried, "He is the one I want. I will marry him and I love him with all my heart." Okay, now this mouse maiden is saying that she is very happy. And she is saying to her father that she is very happy and she wants to marry this mouse because he is very good also for her and suitable husband. And she is saying that she will love him too much and she will care for him and they will live good happy life. So the holy man thought for a moment, then using his magic powers again, he changed the girl into a mouse and gave her a marriage to the mouse. Okay, next what happened? When she said that this mountain said to this holy man that mouse is greater than him. And this mouse maiden, okay, the girl. who is very happy by her listening these words from the mountain. And she came forward and said to this father that, "Father, the mouse is very suitable husband for her life, and she will love it very much in and wherever she wants." And the holy man thought a moment, okay, now holy man got some doubt, okay, now what he will do? Now this girl was, what she was very before the mouse, and now he is thinking that she is very beautiful girl, and now he is getting many more doubts. Then using his magic powers again, okay, and he changed the girl into a mouse and gave her in a marriage to the mouse. And now what happened, this holy man changed the girl into the mouse, okay, and he gave this mouse in marriage to the other mouse. And now what happened, the happy ending of this story, what the means, there are, we can see two kind of ending of this story. One is father is not happy, okay, and the second, this mouse maiden, the girl who changed into again mouse, she is very happy, she got her suitable husband. So we can see this kind of two endings. And also we got some characters of this story. The holy man, let's give some small summary of this story. When this holy man used to pray bank of the river, that time what happened, one mouse fall into his hand, and it was, the mouse was very beautiful, and now holy man needed the girl, okay, so he changed the mouse into a girl and took her to the to his house, and he presented this mouse to in form of girl to her, him to her husband, okay, her wife. And this wife was very happy, and she started dreaming about her wonderful future. And when the time arrived for getting her married, that time what happened, this they started worry, and this holy man used to thinking that her husband, okay, for her beautiful girl, husband also should be very handsome. So he called first the son, and the son was hot, and some kind of issues made by this mouse maiden. And the sun again called the wind, sorry, cloud, and this cloud again came, and the clouds, what kind of, they are very rough and they are very dull. So this mouse maiden again rejected this all clouds, and this cloud again, after this cloud comes the wind, because the winds are very great, powerful than this cloud, because they could drive the clouds anywhere they want. And when the wind came, that time this again, this mouse maiden some kind of issue that this wind could not stand in one place for the single moment. So again this wind is rejected by this mouse maiden. Then again after this all, they called the mountain, because mountain are very hard and they could not move from one place. So the holy man again called this mountain, and there this mountain came down. Sorry, came there and say explained this all things. But the mountain said, there is this girl again said that the mountains are very rough, okay, they are not good and they are very hard. So this girl rejected also. Then after that, this mountain said that there is a mouse who can very stronger than this mountain, because the mouse could dig anything anytime. Mouse could dig the mountain also, they can make big hole in this mountain. So this holy man called the mountain, and then this mouse maiden, okay, the girl was very happy, and she said that she wants to marry this mouse, because he is very suitable for her life, and she is saying that she would love this mouse very much and full of her heart. And after this holy man got such a kind of doubts, and then again what he had to do, he changed the girl into mouse, and this mouse got married to the male mouse. So like this the ending goes. Okay, thank you very much.